Nathan?
Jody. Jody, where are you?
They're back. They're all around me.
Good God, Jody, what's happening?
I'm tired. I'm so tired. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Tell me where you are. I'll come right now, Jody. Jody!
All right, who's there?
I lucid my mind. Not very luxurious, but quiet. Finding the streets a few days ago. You're in pretty bad shape.
You've been taking care of me?
Ah, come on, somebody had to. I couldn't leave you lying there, dying like a dog in the street. Understand. What's your name?
Jody.
Welcome back to the land of living, Jody. Nice to have some company every once in a while. Some coffee? Strong. Tastes like shit, but hold you up against the cold. Careful, it's hot. How long you been on the streets, kid? You can stay here if you like. I ain't got much to share, but whatever I get's yours.
Thanks. Why did you help me?
I wasn't gonna let you freeze to death. I was able to help you, so I did. It's no big deal.
Thanks, Dad.
Yeah.
wish you hadn't have saved me.
I know, kid. I know. But, you know, we all go through that. Sometimes you just gotta hang on in there and just wait for it to pass. Look, everybody here has their own place. Sometimes it just takes a while to figure out where it is.
Do you know the others?
That's Walter over there. All right, he drinks a little bit too much, but he's a good guy. And that's Jimmy. Better steer clear of him when he can't get a fix. And that girl? It's Tuesday. She's pregnant. Poor kid.
Hi.
Hi.
We got no more food left. We got nothing left to eat. We gotta do something about it. Wanna see how things work around here?
Yeah, I'm coming.
We need to make about $5, and that's for something hot. All right, we'll try here. Hopefully the cold will make people feel more generous.
I'm so cold. You know, Stan, I don't think it makes sense both of us being in the same place. I'm gonna go try over there.
Good luck, kid.
this town gets so run down.
Hey, last time I looked, the economy isn't doing so well. Some people just fall on hard times.
Hey, baby. You looking for a few extra dollars? Maybe I can help you out.
Is that your guitar?
Yep. Just about froze my fingers off trying to play it before. You want to try? Be my guest.
We've got enough. Let's go see how Stan's doing. How's it going?
Not great. You? Holy shh. Joni, where did you get all that cash?
I found it. There was a guy with a guitar, and I play guitar. I mean, I made a few bucks.
Oh wow, that's something. That's really something. Stay right here. I'm gonna go get us some food.
And you won't get hurt.
Looky here.
It's like Bum's got a girlfriend. Rolling Ed, let's demonstrate how we deal with skanky low-life bitches.
See you later, bitch.
I'm out of here!
How did you do that?
I learned how to fight in the army.
Yeah, but there was four of them. Just one of you?
Four assholes. I did not know how to fight. Let's get out of here before they come back.
All right.
Come on, Jordy. Help yourself.
Hey, we even got a bit of chocolate for dessert.
Chocolate? I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like. What happened to you, Stan?
I got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jordy, I'd still be lying there. You should have seen it. There were four guys. Jordy kicked herself some ass.
Jimmy? Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
Drugs.
Hey, when is your baby due?
Next month. She hasn't been kicking for days. I hope she's all right.
Her boyfriend used to beat her up.
He didn't want a baby. He probably would have killed her.
Tuesday. How did you get that name?
That was the day I left home. First day of my new life.
Did you know those guys?
Yeah, I've seen them before. You know, those kids come down here looking for a one-way fight. You got them phones with the cameras, and I guess they like to show off. Big men with their friends.
Crazy motherfist. They got me once. Still haven't recovered.
How about you, Jody? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street?
Some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. And I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different. It's made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jody. In what way?
I was born with a gift. Or what they call the gift. It's really a curse. It's ruined my life. Made me the person that I am today. Freak. Mistake. Someone I hate.
Looks like Jimmy isn't the only one with a drug problem. Find a drink with my name on it.
Thanks for the food, guys. I gotta go lie down.
Good night, everybody. Sleep well.
We need an ambulance. We need a whole goddamn hospital.
No. No. No hospital. They'll take my baby. No, no one's gonna take my baby.
Jesus Christ, girl. We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
My baby. I don't want my baby to die.
Hold on. Hold on, calm down. Calm down. We'll find a way. All right, Jimmy. Down the road a ways, there's this old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside.
On my way.
Go. Walter, you sit tight and stay here with Tuesday, okay? Jody, come on. We gotta go get everything we need. And you, girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I am trying, but you better damn well hurry!
Jody, come on!
we gonna do? Do you know a doctor?
No. Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen. I want this baby to have a chance, even a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I want it to be warm and have a diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash under a bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on. There's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. Oh, God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me. Feels like we missed something. Save us some trouble later.
Damn, how the hell did you do that?
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
I took everything I could.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, there you are. Hurry! Her water broke!
Did she get into the building I told you about?
Yeah, Walter's there with her. Come on, we need to hurry!
Just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jody. I just want Jody. You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Well, me neither. I just didn't want those guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay. Okay, don't worry.
Don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. We're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be? Okay, let me just help you get those off. Okay, heat. Heat, we need heat. I'll just clean up this old mattress. Hang in there. Okay, you can do it. No, breathe. Okay? Breathe, Tuesday. Just keep breathing in and out. In and out.
I am breathing. I'm fucking breathing. Ow!
Doing fine. Okay, you're doing just fine. Come on! Push! Push! You're nearly there, okay? I can see it! I can see the head! I can see the head! Just push! Push!
It's not been easy so far, babe. But we're gonna make it. Me and you. I promise. Nothing can stop us now.
I'll go get the others.
It's so tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys. And Jody.
A miracle, Jody. Our miracle.
Sam, wake up.
What the?
Oh, God.
Where are the others?
Walter's on this floor, Jimmy. And Tuesday and Zoe are upstairs.
Get out of here. I'll go get them.
No, no, no. I'll come with you.
No, no. I'm going alone.
What?
I said get out of here!
Help! Tuesday, Tuesday and the baby, they're upstairs. We gotta save them before the whole place burns down.
Okay, get out!